Four people died and two others were admitted in hospital with severe burns after fire gutted their dormitory at Victory Nursery in the early hours of Monday morning this week. The deceased have been identified as Oburu John Richard, who was in primary 4, Abdul Heri, who was in P3, Magero James, P5, and Pedro David Makoha, who was in P6. Egesa Davis Alvin, a P1 pupil who survived with severe burns, is still under medication at BMK Health Facility. The Minister of Education and Sports, Janet Kataha Museveni, has condoled with the bereaved families through a condolence message and a package that was delivered by Ms. Mary Mutende, the Commissioner of Private Schools. Each bereaved family was given 5 million shillings, and the family of the pupil who was severely injured was given 1 million shillings for medication.
1 million for you too. It cannot compensate for life. It is just to assist, to stand with you, to show that she stands with you in all this.
The Director of Education Standards and Quality Assurance at the Ministry of Education and Sports, Francis Atima, who represented the Permanent Secretary in the Ministry of Education, says that they have visited the two schools that gutted fire and have ordered for their closure. She says there is laxity among stakeholders to implement guidelines required to set up boarding schools.
Share with you the guidelines. If they want to have boarding, then they must follow the standards for boarding. But as we see now, they do not.
This inspection comes shortly after another private school dubbed as Bill and Polly Nursery and Primary School dormitory gutted fire, where it left both staff and municipal education school's inspector arrested. Those arrested include Eruponi Bosco, the school director, Ojok Geoffrey, security guard, Okwi Andrew, the head teacher. Other teachers arrested are Adoa John, Okolong Tony, and Osiwi Paul.
So, wabanga recommendation is fabala zira baziriwa tutandikire kwecho ba councilors ne council che bayisa nafe to enforcing tuli ready okuba.
5 people are still in custody at Busia Central Police Station. The families that lost their children in the fire are yet to receive their children pending postmortem reports, as the bodies of the deceased were taken at Mbale Regional Referral Hospital for postmortem and DNA testing. Report by Mukisa Gabriel for the news.